What's going on, YouTube? Back out at Retchie Canyon. Got to record a intro, so sorry about that, but I'm doing it now. It warmed up right now, last day out in SoCal. Trying to make the most of it, gonna hopefully find some new hits. Obviously right now I'm getting warmed up on the same, like a jump that I'm familiar with, so keep it as safe as possible for right now. Well, hopefully we'll find some new hits out here. I would say build some, but obviously it's pretty dry right now, so you can't really build anything. But yeah, we're gonna head out, hopefully get some sick clips, and keep you guys entertained. Landing's so sketchy because all those little braking bumps. You can't go too deep. You can probably throw a bigger whip, but you can't go too deep because of all the bumps. So you land in the bumps, you're gonna swap out. At least with the suspension that I'm running right now, it's super stiff. It's not gonna soak that stuff up. Summer's getting the angles right now. Definitely out in the middle of nowhere. It's a little hairy. Difficult on this jump face because you're going up the hill. It's a nice gradual, and then right at the lip it's like that, so it almost compresses your shock super fast and wants to rebound you over the bars, so you really have to like moderate and have a lot of throttle control up until you start leaning. Got some fellow rippers out here. A little odd because it's like Friday morning at like 11, but hey, we're in SoCal, right? This is a spot to be. How does this angle look? Cool?
I think so.
Yeah, I like this angle. Let me crank one. That's pretty sick. It's so rough coming down this landing. You can't go deep at all, otherwise you're literally gonna swap out. Because with the gear in I have on now, I wind out if I hit it at the speed I need to hit it at. If I go a little slow, I'm where I need to be at in the power, but I don't clear it all the way. So it's a little difficult. Thank you. so sick. Just miles and miles of jumps and hills. It's insane, actually. Just see like little jumps way out in the distance buried in from years ago. Super crazy. Up today's video. I'm not even gonna record an outro. I didn't record an intro for this, so thank you guys for watching. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, all that good YouTube stuff, and we'll catch you guys in the next video.